Local students learn a powerful lesson about genocide.
And you will always look back and say, I'm glad I stood up for what is right.
Immaculee Ilibagiza survived the genocide in Rwanda in 1994. The mass killings were the subject of the movie Hotel Rwanda. She spoke to students from Seton, Mercy, and Macaulay High Schools this morning. Ilibagiza and seven other women survived by hiding in a small bathroom for 3 months. She is the author of the book Left to Tell.